But no, a lot of adventures, and it was a great place to grow up because it was before helicopter parents. And, you know, where instead of them looking over your shoulder for everything, you actually got to live your own life as a young person. They'd say, go on, get out of here. Be home before the streetlights are on. And so you went out and you climbed trees, you rode your bicycle, you fixed things, you invented things. And we didn't realize it at the time, but we weren't actually problem solving. Which is, that's the catchword now for raising kids. Teach them how to be problem solvers. Well, that's what we did back then. But it's because there was no interference from the parents. So as grandparents, that's what I like to try to do, is give my grandkids the same opportunity that I had. In other words, big backyard and I'll stay out of the way. You know, go climb a tree, and yeah, you're probably going to fall out of the tree eventually. Well, a visit to the emergency hospital is not a bad thing, and you get people to sign your cast. But that was just part of it. That was just part of the deal. But now parents are so worried that I have a foundation. What we're trying to do is reinstate shop classes back at school, because basically we've got generations of idiots who can't tie their own shoes. They're good on computers, but you ask them to drive a nail or read a ruler, they can't do it, which is going to affect our infrastructure. So I'm on the president's task force for apprenticeship expansion. Now, if someone doesn't stop me, I'll go on for a couple of hours here.
Well, I was going to let... Can you guys hear me on this one?
Yeah.
Okay, good. All right, we don't have to share anymore.